Michigan would like to avoid that fate by scoring here. It's Eric Connerty, the heartbeat of the team, from the far side, headed in! The Broncos have their breakthrough!
And we talk about momentum shifts, we talk about counterattacks, we talk about all the other aspects of the game, but the most important one is set pieces. We spoke about that from the opening whistle. Set pieces are going to be what separate these two teams, and you see the leader for Western Michigan, Dylan Nimick. He comes flying in, header to the back post, goal 1-0, Western Michigan is up.
Daniel Nimick, 11 goals this season from the center back spot, none as important as that one. Western Michigan 1, Lipscomb 0 with just under 20 to play. The senior rises above everyone.